A beautiful day out there, lots of sunshine, low humidity is just delightful, and the winds have settled down. I mean, they're down and calm right about now. Today's the day that a lot of people start heading out of town on the road or to see grandma or something like that. We couldn't ask for nicer weather for pretty much the entire state of Texas. 65 right about now with 25% humidity. That's very nice. Well, today is the winter solstice. What does that mean? It's the beginning of winter. This is 5:23 Eastern time, so it'd be about 4:23 winter officially begins, and that's because the Earth is now tilted away from the sun, so the sun's rays are hitting us at an angle, so they're not as intense as they are in the southern hemisphere, which is getting, it's Christmas for them, but they go to the beach in Argentina and Australia. They go to the beach for Christmas. We're looking at 65 for us, 59 up in, 60 in San Antonio, 53 in Dallas. But as I mentioned, wherever you're going in the state, you've got gorgeous weather today, tonight, nice and cool, tomorrow, Saturday, and Sunday. Couldn't ask for better weather. When we get into early part of next week, things start getting a little interesting. The big storm that brought us the 47-mile-an-hour wind is now on the East Coast. You can see how the gradient has relaxed. As a result, we're getting lighter winds around the area. It's a little bit breezier up in the panhandle, but for us, it's couldn't ask for a more beautiful day. As long as high pressure is over us, we've got low humidities, chilly at night, but sunny and mild during the daytimes. That big storm is the big rainmaker for the East Coast. So we're gonna talk about that, and we're gonna talk about the West Coast as well. This is the huge problem for the Ohio Valley, anything on the other side of the Mississippi. This is the big rainstorm right now. It's not a snowstorm, but tonight a lot of it will turn to ice and snow, so it's going to be a big problem. But by tomorrow, Saturday, it should start pulling out of New England. Meanwhile, this big storm is crossing across the Canadian border. The frontal system you see here is actually going to drive down into Texas, but it's going to be a mere shadow of its former self, because it's going to get wrung out through the Rockies. So very nice for today. That's your forecast. Very nice for tomorrow. Saturday, couldn't ask for a nicer day. If you want to be outdoors, you're really going to enjoy it. By the time we get to Sunday, we start seeing that front in North Texas and start moving down into our area, but it really doesn't get here till about Monday. Monday, we'll see cloud cover, and we may actually see a little bit of light rain associated with that frontal passage. There, you see it right about there. I would call it light drizzle, nothing significant. I wouldn't worry about it, but it may be just a little damp on Christmas Day. Forecast 69 today, getting up to 72 on Monday, and Christmas Day, a little cloud cover, a little drizzle, and a high of 74. You can't beat that. If you want to, if you're concerned if we're winning, you call somebody else across the country. Probably not as going to be as nice. Your NEC 7-day forecast brought to you by NEC Co-op Energy.